our Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, February 27, 2013. I'm Yazzie, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. First off with new postings. In honors, congratulations to Tessa Hollinger. She was chosen to be the Camp South Hobie representative at a conference in May. Now for seniors. Attention seniors. Please check out the February Senior Spectrum. Many new scholarship opportunities are listed. And now for sports. Last night, the boys varsity basketball team played Tesla in the NBC tournaments. Unfortunately, we lost 50-40. The boys fought hard last night, and personally, I am very proud of them. Remember, guys, you brought us to being number one in the NBC for the first time in 10 years. Keep your head high and keep in mind that everyone in Camp South is extremely proud of you. And now here's another coach chat with Coach McKenzie.
I think our starting five is sophomore Hunter Harris, junior Libby Forshee, junior Katie Uminsky, junior Joelle Martin, and junior Caroline Thompson. We bring off the bench junior Kayla Thompson, senior Katie Tammy Westmoreland, sophomore Anne-Marie Trissel, sophomore Megan Harris. Right now is our current lineup, and every single kid on our lineup definitely contributes in one way.
And now for earlier postings. In clubs, attention Culture Club. This Sunday, March 3rd, 2013 at 1 is the long-awaited meeting at P.F. Chang's. If you didn't know, it's located at 3265 West Market Street, Akron. Come experience Chinese cuisine at its finest. See Senora Price in room 111 for details and sign up. Now in arts. Tickets for Latin Junior are on sale this week in the main office. Student tickets are only $4. Adults are $7. Come see your friends perform. The show is next week, March 7th through 9th at 7 p.m. Here's a sneak peek at what you can expect.
Aladdin.
Junior.
Here at Canton South High School, March 7th, 8th, and 9th.
7 o'clock.
Tickets for adults are $7. Students are $4.
So come see the show. We'll have a squawk of a time. And Jafar here's gonna try and take over Agrabah.
Not here, Yago, not. Now.
Well, those are some really interesting costumes, and the acting is phenomenal. Bring your younger brothers, sisters, nieces, and nephews to meet the characters this Saturday in the high school cafeteria. For $5, each child will get to meet all the characters from Aladdin, have their pictures taken, get autographs, eat snacks, color, play games, and get a special magic lamp cookie. It starts at 11 a.m. and goes until 1 p.m. Don't miss out. Now in guidance. Driver's Ed classes will begin March 4th through 14th. Information and paperwork is available in the main office. And now finally, it's birthday time. Happy birthday to Miranda McNeil and Gabriel I can't pronounce your last name, but I'm sure it's interesting. Have a great day, guys.